Nel nome del Padre, del Figlio e dello Spirito Santo. La pace sia con voi.
In recent days, heavy torrential rains have hit central and eastern Europe, causing casualties, missing persons, and extensive damage. Especially Austria, Romania, Czech Republic, and Poland have to cope with the tragic disruptions caused by the floods. I assure everyone of my closeness, praying especially for those who lost their lives and their families.